Hello, welcome to Daily News from Marjaiyat TV. Public meetings of Grand Ayatollah Shirazi in Holy Qom. The house of the Grand Ayatollah Shirazi in the holy city of Qom hosted another round of the public meetings of Grand Ayatollah Shirazi. In these meetings, the Grand Jurist meets various groups of seminarians, clerics, religious scholars, activists, and the public groups of people. Discussions on Islamic faith and beliefs are also part of these meetings. Shrine of Lady Zainab, peace be upon her, ornamented with flowers on birthday of Imam Ali, peace be upon him. Coinciding with the birthday anniversary of Imam Ali, peace be upon him, the Shrine of Lady Zainab, peace be upon her, was ornamented with flowers during a program by Villa Welfida Community, affiliated to the Public Relations Office of Grand Ayatollah Shirazi. Sayyid Arif Nasrullah, the director of this office, took part in this program as well. The caravan of pilgrims organized by the Villa Welfida Community began its tour visits from the Seminary of Zainabia in Damascus, and then it paid tributes to the noble Lady Zainab, peace be upon her, at her shrine, coinciding with the birthday of the commander of the faithful, Imam Ali, peace be upon him. It is worth noting that this pilgrimage takes place every year. Delegates from Office of Grand Ayatollah Shirazi visit university in Mayson. Some delegates from the Office of the Grand Shia Jurist Ayatollah Shirazi in Holy Najaf visited the State University of Mayson Province during their trip to this city. During this visit, meetings with Dr. Abdullah Al-Kaitan, the academic assistant of this university, Dr. Rahimat Daraji, administrative assistant to the president of the university, Dr. Ahmad Al-Musawi, dean of the Faculty of Basic Education, and professors Sayyid Muhammad Talib Al-Hashimi, petroleum expert, were some activities by these delegates. The recent programs at this university and the quality of online courses were discussed in these meetings. Office of Grand Ayatollah Shirazi holds weekly meetings in Tehran. The Office of the Grand Shia Islamic Jurist Ayatollah Shirazi in Tehran, the Iranian capital, held another round of its weekly meetings. These meetings host religious and scientific figures and the general public who listen to lectures by Sayyid Muhammad Mahmoud Al-Hayri. Book by late Grand Ayatollah Shirazi, republished. Another book written by the late Grand Jurist Ayatollah Sayyid Muhammad Shirazi was republished by the Darul Fikr Printing House in Beirut, Lebanon. The book is titled Eulogies and Tributes to the 14 Immaculate Members of the Household, and it is published in Arabic. Delegates from the AhlulBayt Institute meet President of Education Department in Basra. Some delegates from the AhlulBayt Institute affiliated to the Office of the Grand Ayatollah Shirazi in Iraq met with the President of the Education Department of the Al-Madina city in Basra province. In this meeting, all efforts by this department to hold school exams in a new format were appreciated. Furthermore, these delegates visited the elementary school of the Al-Nasir in the city and learned about its needs. Saraghia community donates aid to needy in Basra. Saraghia community, affiliated to the Office of the Grand Ayatollah Shirazi in Basra, donated its monthly aid to needy families. In this charity work, which was conducted in compliance to the orders of the Grand Ayatollah Shirazi, dozens of needy people and orphans received these aids.